Yeah. Yeah.
Yee.
That is about as good as it gets for a for having that position in it.
The old chair. Still got her.
These will just be whatever I end up.
Got the barbecue out. Gonna be a good day today. This wall's still looking pretty fresh. Even though the door's open. Had this paint box since the very beginning. Looks like there's an old hay on there. Oh yeah. Old stomp down on there. From Label 2005. Shout out Label.
You guys got any coffee boys in the fridge in there or what?
Yeah, let's go do a supply run. I'd be down with that.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll go grab some.
Nikki's just gonna run over to the beer store.
Oh, really?
Yep, yeah, she's gotta grab some stuff for herself.
Make sure she hits me up because I got cash.
Oh, yeah, her Jeep's right here, so.
Okay.
And I brought a bunch of fucking liquor too.
Yeah, 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 add some
and then
perps.
You got yours?
Add some perps, and then this is all background. We'll do the fade. We'll do the doomsday fade.
We've got this thing. I'll grab some like little brave names too. Goodbye Graffiti.
I want to get a crack.
We bought it and it didn't cover. And then Goodbye Graffiti came here and they bought it, but it's still barely covered.
And we just painted something under him, and he just managed to be there the same day. And he was just like standing behind me for ages, and I kind of had a feeling and someone was looking at me, and I just turned around like, and he was just there giving me the fucking demon eyes, like. And
is that?
Like,
I'm not going up to my car.
Been thinking about putting in a few extra hours, Jerry.
We don't even have a nice day.
It's Saturday. You're supposed to be there.
Your wife called 7 times.
That car's so good. Now the holder spread.
And if you need paint, just go inside if you don't find anything. Wall.
Yeah, I'm glad the weather's fucking perfect.
Yeah, it's not too hot. Yeah, I'm not ready for direct sunlight for 8 hours just yet. I'm too white for that. Yeah, I just do it all in this. But this has only been the last year and a half. Before that, I had a Sony handheld. Yeah, like a small one though, this little family vacation one. Yeah, it worked out good though.
Oh, they look nice about the wide. I noticed that you're going super wide, like on some.
That's why I use this now, because it's got the built-in fisheye.
Yeah.
So when you're in between the train lines, you barely get any angle. So I had to get this. But
especially when you see the whole frame, like it's
fucking. Yeah, in one photo, in one screen.
I know. I'm so glad I have that.
I'm lightly going over this shit. Some of the lines might be where I want to go.
Oh, did I pick a day or did I pick a day?
Oigas.
No way. Well, that's awesome.
Check out.
Like a veggie tray there.
Yeah.
might have blown off though.
That's the one. That's the song.
Later, boys. I gotta get out of here. Stay safe. Don't get taken down by the feds.
Look at that little fucker. All right. I know, I forgot my speaker.
Oh yeah, that's what we're missing, eh?
Yeah. We just have such a good time amongst ourselves, we forgot.
We forgot about music.
Yeah, no music, no life. Did you eat three, Vinny? Did you eat three burgers?
Well, there's one sitting there, and I'm just waiting for someone to take it. No, I'm taking it. Yeah, it's no fun.
Oh, you're going to have to improvise with Ritz crackers and potato chips.
Yeah.
He's on the Atkins diet.
Fixed up his little space here. Got a little extra green.
That's okay, we're fine.
No, Fess's got a can. Fess's got a can.
Oh, shit.
That's right. Fess does have one.
What's that?
Bernard Barnes.
Oh! That's Vinny's claim to fame.
Yeah.
His friends of ours. What's going on, Paul?
You, my guy.
Where you been?
Yeah,
well, it's been a while, man. I haven't seen you.
I know.
Yeah, that blue looks sharp. Good call. Oh, and you're doing it with the tall can?
He's in there, he's like, when we both got our phones on us, he's like getting all these numbers. Like, fuck, this one was like counting down. I'm like, oh man. This guy goes running for his phone, and then the lady starts talking to me. She's like, you gotta get help. I'm like, no.
Yeah, no, just get at me anytime.
I'll get at you on
I'll
get the JPEG and then I'll send it over.
I'll be here probably Monday too.
It's not like a crazy rush. Yeah, sometimes sleep.
Well, yeah, not a problem. I got nothing going on right now.
Okay,
so no problem.
Yeah.
Is this the closest thing?
Yeah.
But no, they were a little bit upset, but that's why we parked all our cars.
Well, we tried to get here and like take it all over, but we just here. Like this one.
on Saturday.
I know, right? Yeah. So many people, too.
Yeah, the boss, like, fucking drove, like, four holes, like, to go to the bathroom.
What?
Yeah, and, like, I've been trying to, like, coordinate for them to get their guy in there, man. It's just been, like, I can't, it's like, I gave my number, emailed them. I give him my schedule, and then by the time I give him the schedule, email me like 2 days later. Like, oh, so is your schedule all worked out? You got your schedule worked out? I'm like, this guy even like reading this shit?
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Those are holes right
and
through
then,
the
and
wall?
Then, yeah, there's like, it's so weird. Yeah, at the bathroom. And so it went right through, like, you went right through the baseboard, too. Fucked it right up. But yeah, so then the dude's like, sends me this email of like a bill, I'm like, or like a quote, right? I'm like, I'm not paying this, right? Like,
they think you're gonna pay.
Yeah, I'm like, what do you? Well, I'm like, what is this, right? Like, why are you guys fuck my shit up, and now you want me to pay for it? Like, what's going on here?
he's trying to make a little extra pay.
Or maybe I think they don't know how to like send emails properly. Like, they send it to the wrong fucking person. I right? Send it to the property manager or whoever. But yeah, that's fuck, man. I had all week this week to go get in the backlogs.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Not like they're busy, they're only open for Fridays.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Friday. And they just recently started going back. They were close for a while.
They're probably pissed because they're probably the music's so loud, right? That happened before I got the speaker.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
heroes.
You're big, but you're not that big.
See if that helps.
I may look big.
You ever see those New Zealand videos of that whale on YouTube?
No.
I may look big.
Was it a cartoon?
Yeah.
Oh, the backfire?
Yeah,
oh, it's all wireless too?
Oh yeah.
So you're like your own little party rolling that street. What's this? Is that like the hard drive or something? Or no, that's transmission?
Yeah, I don't know. I think that's just
that. I actually got
him. There's lights.
Got the lights. No. Holy shit.
That's scary.
That is scary. Holy fuck. Where do you get this thing?
Just online. I looked, I did some research.
Yeah?
And we found this company is pretty one of the best companies for the price.
Fuck, this is insane. You must have been mind blown when you first hopped on this thing.
Oh my god, yes.
Holy shit.
Him, but like,
yeah, I'll give him a chance.
Yeah.
I'll give him a head start. Holy shit. That is the most dangerous thing I've ever seen in my life. You going? Yeah, he's a wireless hand control. So I'm getting home tonight. Finito?
Sir. Hey, no problem, man. Thank you for saying thank you. No, thank you.
What's
up with the blue? Are we all doing blue?
It was purple.
Right. Maybe there's a part can you could use instead of the high pressure.
Or we could empty some of it.
Just go on a wild hand style spree down the street.
We'll see out on King George.
King George. Oh, those days when we used to go out. Not worth it, but it was awesome. bit and he didn't come back. Oh, helmet. Perfect. Yeah, that blue is the closest I could find to it.
This one?
Yep. It's just a little bit darker. He just went by at 100. He's talking to Vigi. Yeah, I saw you go by there.
That wasn't even flat.
Really?
No.
Holy shit. Look, I think Yoshi's gonna have to show us how it's done. Super sport mode?
Super sport.
Dog's holding out
for your final photo?
Yeah.
Holy fuck. I want to, but I know better. I've also never skateboarded in my life.
Strap it to the middle and
like, yeah. Powers our freezer.
Yeah. It's a pretty good idea, yeah. Going on a fucking long haul.
Road trip.
It bugs all in your face. Like,
that thing is way too fast.
Come home. Come on. No shit.
Come on, you're like,
that would be crazy.
Skateboard came back with 20 liters of gas and like 98 cents.
Oh man, that would be fucking selling it out here for like 150.
What a mercy.
It sounded like that. What a mercy. Yeah, I'm doing.
I said it was coming out.
I'm doing it different here. Yeah. Wearing red hoodies.
Not over.
You never know what I'm gonna do next.
I knew you were a blood. You were that fucking sauce guy. Yeah, I know it.
Yeah, with my red cup. Yeah. Out. Oh, holy shit! I'm glad it's going out. Not on it. That could get out of control. Oh, you could fuck with crack ass square window.
Drift it.
Keep that on the sidewalk.
Okay, let me see how fast I can go.
Just put it on there.
Let me see how fast.
Like, no.
Speed where it's like just the danger sign, like it's not the simplest, like just the explanation point. It must be cold when you're whipping.
Time.
Oh, now we can get the full.
Photos.
But yeah, what's the deal with Fess? He's cramping your style.
Yeah. Is she bad?
I don't know. I waved her goodbye. She was bad. But she's like not the happiest.
Weird.
Weird. You had a bad day at work.
Yeah, it's probably because she's working Saturdays.
There goes the caddy.
It's like me when I get home real late at night.
Caddy's like, drunk again.
The caddy.
Caddy's getting high on his own supply.
What?
Whose car is it?
Mine.
It's Caleb's old one?
We bought off for $1,200.
Really?
Yeah.
It's good to have a little ripper.
Oh, it saves and so much on gas.
Fucking, but you need it, right?
Yep.
Oh, we live in it, baby. Capital Q
strike. Put hair on your chest.
Stronger. gives me stronger.
This is a flashback to 10, 11 years ago. Man. The three of us in that Ford Explorer.
How we're still alive, I don't know.
I might be dead. I'm just a ghost.
Oh, a green slime blob on the top of that E would be dope. But I just don't have any fucking strength.
I'm all strength, right?
Okay.
You better drink that whiskey then.
Yeah, I know.
I don't even know what it is.